You can use the new Photoshop CS5 mixer brush to create fine art paint effects on your images. Photoshop now offers an intuitive paint mixing brush that allows you to apply colors and blend them with underlying existing colors as you go, just like a fine art painter would. In this project, we will apply this effect to a photograph showing three color candles. Click on the brush tool icon, hold, drag down and select the mixer brush tool. Right-click to bring up the brush panel. Select the round point stiff brush as shown. Click on the icon with the artist brush palette on the options bar. This will bring up the brush preset panel. Click on Shape Dynamics and click on Transfer. On the control scroll area, click on Fade. Set the slider to 12%. This fade option will always give you a fade out effect that is typical of most fine art brushes. Before proceeding, here's a quick example of what happens with the mixer brush tool when applied. Notice that my mixer brush tool is loaded with a red solid color. As I click and drag my brush through, see how the red paint interacts with the yellow and blue areas, mixing the colors as it goes through, turning yellow into orange and blue into purple, as it would with real paint. In our exercise, we will choose a color to blend a single light source shade on our candles. Create a new layer. Make sure that Sample All Layers is checked on the options bar. Choose a color similar to a violet shade. Paint near the left edge of one of the candles, as shown. Because you're working on a separate layer, you can correct your paint strokes at any time using any of the Photoshop editing tools. Now click on the eyedropper tool. Drag and select a color adjacent to the bluish tone you just applied. A sample ring will show with your cursor to help you make the selection you want. Press the shortcut key B on your keyboard to return to your brush. Your mixer brush is now loaded with this new color, which you can blend with your new color and the background. Repeat the process as needed. Proceed with the same steps just shown with the rest of the image. Now your image feels like it is painted, without the need of predefined filters or other gadgets. Feel free to explore with all the mixer brush tool adjustments provided by Photoshop. For other tips like this, or to enroll in a Photoshop training course, visit geniusdv.com.